So Solidia Technologies is a cement and concrete technology company that's making it easier for a 2,000-year-old industry to lower their carbon footprint by up to 70%. You know, most people don't know that concrete is the most used material on the planet after water. Now, as you look around, most people don't notice that, but it's also got an environmental impact because the cement manufacturers are the second largest emitters of CO2 in the world. They emit 5 to 7% of all the CO2 that's emitted. Typically when you make cement, you'll use a source of calcium, limestone, and you'll use a source of silica, sand. You'll mix those about 2/3, 1/3, put them into a kiln that's at 1500 degrees Celsius, the chemistry occurs and you end up with cement. We take exactly the same raw materials, we just change the recipe and make it about a 50-50 blend, and that chemical reaction happens at a much lower temperature, about 1200 degrees C. That's how you get not only a lower carbon footprint because there's less calcium being used, but you also get lower energy because of the lower temperature that's required to make it. For concrete, we use exactly the same raw materials, the aggregate, the sand, the water, all the admixtures and the cement. We just change their cement out for our cement. We'll run exactly the same conditions in the properties, but then instead of putting it into a chamber that's with steam to help accelerate the cure, we actually have a chamber filled with CO2. And as we get rid of the water, the CO2 rushes in and becomes solid. You'll actually see the paver pick up about 5% weight, and that's the CO2 converting to essentially limestone, back to its original state. And so we've got CO2 that is permanently sequestered in that concrete and it's never coming out. You know, our long-term vision is that we want to make sure that all these cement kilns are filled up with our cement. And that means not only do we focus on the things that you'll see today, pavers, blocks, the ones that are easier for us to get through in a code process, but we've also got technology that relies on CO2 curing that goes into the ready-mix and cast-in-place market. You know, when you see a cement truck running by, that's got the material in it that we want to be able to cure as well. As you can imagine, not so easy bringing up a CO2 truck to a site, so we've come up with new technology that allows them to blend the chemistry in at site or even at the cement plant. So our goal is to turn CO2 from really a problem into a solution, a valued commodity that people really use to make more money because it's become environmentally valuable and a source of commerce as opposed to a problem and a cost that they have to deal with. As the global community strives to reduce CO2 emissions in a meaningful way, cement and concrete may end up being one of the most cost-effective and fastest ways to have that impact.